thanks for being my best friend through thick and thin, and you've actually made me understand the definition of what being there for you, being there for anybody means.
So for me, like, time stopped when we connected, and it was as though my soul remembered an ancient song that I'd carried with me all along, that I'd forgotten all the words to, but still I'd recognize it anyway.
This whole experience that I've had throughout this journey of 2 years of being with you, dating you, then getting engaged, getting married, no matter what the big things, the small things, whether we got or not, you always choose to be happy with the smaller things, and that's something I've learned from you.
Such an underrated way of saying that I really believe that these mountains and the Ganga and the entire universe was just created for you and me to meet each other and be with each other.
To be honest, this wedding, it's like a dream come true. I would want to begin with telling you thanks, like a big thanks to you.
The amount of love and happiness and safety and comfort and laughter that I get with you. Like, when I look at you, I laugh. Thank you for that.
I know you've had a very difficult life from here on, but I want to tell you that I'm always going to be there for you no matter what, and I love you.
Words haven't been created to describe a love that lights your soul on fire and pulls you out of Earth's orbit as though gravity is nothing in front of it. That you realize how much of yourself you've forgotten. So thank you for being my peace more than anything else. I love you.
You too.